words. Just the other night, I'm sitting down to write a poem. Something that I do with my time. I feel like it should be easily done, like cooking soup from a can. Just take the pen like a can opener and stick it into my heart. Go around the outside and dump the contents onto a blank page. Add heat of passion, maybe a sprig of parsley like a simile, and call it good. But I was distracted. I had to stand up and take an indefinite break. It just wasn't coming. Then is when you called me on the phone, and your timing, it couldn't have been better. I remember almost everything we talked about in that conversation, but it lasted about an hour and a half. And when I hung up the phone, my notebook page was as blank as when I had started. And so I wandered outside into the moonlight. I looked up and there was the moon. I heard a faint melody come to me from off the desert, and I just stood and thought about you.
Be my bread.